Russia's defense ministry saying over 1,000 Ukrainian Marines have surrendered already.
In the city of Mariupol, in the area of the metallurgical plant Ilech, as a result of successful offensive operations of the Russian armed forces and units of the Donetsk People's Republic Militia, 1,026 Ukrainian Marines voluntarily laid down their arms and surrendered.